여러분, 안녕하세요. 레오입니다. 오늘은 All you have to do, all you have to do 라는 패턴을 같이 알아보겠습니다. 발음은 all you have to do, all you have to do 이렇게 발음하고, 이 패턴은 이것만 하면 돼, 다른 것은 아무것도 안 해도 되고 이것만 하면 돼, 이런 의미입니다. 그럼 먼저 all you have to do 이 표현을 활용한 원어민들이 사용하는 간단한 문장을 몇개 들어볼게요.
All you have to do is say hello. 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 All you have to do is say hello.
All you have to do is talk to her. All you have to do is talk to her. All you have to do is talk to her. All you have to do is talk to her. All you have to do is talk to her. All you have to do is talk to her. All you have to do is talk to her. All you have to do is talk to her.
All you have to do is read. 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 All you have to do is read.
All you have to do is sigh. 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 All you have to do is sigh.
All you have to do is cooperate. All you have to do is cooperate. All you have to do is cooperate. All you have to do is cooperate.
여기서는 all you have to do is cooperate 이렇게 말했죠. Cooperation 협조하다라는 뜻의 동사이고, cooperation은 협력, 협조라는 뜻의 명사입니다.
All you have to do is cooperate. All you have to do is cooperate. All you have to do is cooperate. All you have to do is cooperate.
다음 문장은 조금 긴 문장인데, 우리가 언제 이 표현 all you have to do 이런 말을 쓰게 되는지 좋은 예시니까 한번 집중해서 들어보세요.
Now, they're already mixed, so all you have to do is put them in the oven and time them. Now, they're already mixed, so all you have to do is put them in the oven and time them.
지금 영상을 보면 쿠키를 이렇게 주면서 they're already mixed, 이미 다 섞여 있으니까 all you have to do is put them in the oven and time them. 오븐에 쿠키를 넣고 시간만 재면 돼, 이렇게 말합니다. time이란 단어는 시간이란 단어 외에도 지금처럼 시간을 재다라는 뜻의 동사로도 활용합니다.
All you have to do is ask. 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 All you have to do is ask.
All you have to do is show up. All you have to do is show up. All you have to do is show up. All you have to do is show up.
All you have to do is show up. 너는 나타나기만 하면 돼. Show up이라는 표현은 나타나다라는 뜻입니다. 그래서 Guess who showed up at the party? 이렇게 말하면 누가 파티에 나타났는지 한번 맞춰봐, 이런 뜻입니다.
All you have to do is show up. All you have to do is show up. All you have to do is show up. All you have to do is show up.
All you have to do is learn the language. All you have to do is learn the language. All you have to do is learn the language. All you have to do is learn the language. All you have to do is learn the language. All you have to do is learn the language. All you have to do is learn the language. All you have to do is learn the language.
All you have to do is keep going. All you have to do is keep going. All you have to do is keep going. All you have to do is keep going.
All you have to do is keep going. 너는 계속 나아가기만 하면 돼. Keep going이란 나아가다, 지속하다. Continue의 또 다른 표현이라고 기억하시면 좋을 것 같아요.
All you have to do is keep going. All you have to do is keep going. All you have to do is keep going. All you have to do is keep going.
다음은 follow라는 단어를 활용한 두 문장을 들어볼게요.
All you have to do is follow the steps. All you have to do is follow the steps. All you have to do is follow the steps. All you have to do is follow the steps. All you have to do is follow the steps. All you have to do is follow the steps. All you have to do is follow the steps. All you have to do is follow the steps.
All you have to do is follow the steps. 절차를 따라가기만 하면 돼. 여기서 follow는 길 안내를 따라간다고 할 때 follow directions처럼 follow the steps, 규칙을 따르다라는 의미로 쓰인 것이고
All you have to do is follow three simple rules. All you have to do is follow three simple rules. All you have to do is follow three simple rules. All you have to do is follow three simple rules. All you have to do is follow three simple rules. All you have to do is follow three simple rules. All you have to do is follow three simple rules. All you have to do is follow three simple rules.
All you have to do is follow three simple rules. 세 가지 간단한 규칙을 지키기만 하면 돼. 여기서 follow는 규칙을 지키다 라는 의미로 쓰인 것입니다.
All you have to do is act normal, okay? All you have to do is act normal, okay? All you have to do is act normal, okay? All you have to do is act normal, okay?
All you have to do is act normal, okay? Act normal이란 그냥 평범하게 행동한다는 뜻입니다. He's acting a little strange. 걔 조금 이상하게 행동하는 것 같아. 이렇게 acting은 무엇처럼 행동하다라는 뜻도 있습니다.
All you have to do is act normal, okay? All you have to do is act normal, okay? All you have to do is act normal, okay? All you have to do is act normal, okay?
And all you have to do is stay out of jail. And all you have to do is stay out of jail. And all you have to do is stay out of jail. And all you have to do is stay out of jail.
Stay out of라는 표현은 무엇에 엮이지 않다, 무엇에 휘말리지 않다라는 뜻의 표현이고 Stay out of trouble 이 표현도 골칫거리에 엮이지 마라는 의미에 자주 쓰는 표현입니다. 반대로 Stay in school 학교 그만두지 말고 착실하게 다니라는 말도 자주 사용합니다.
And all you have to do is stay out of jail. And all you have to do is stay out of jail. And all you have to do is stay out of jail. And all you have to do is stay out of jail.
All you have to do is walk away. All you have to do is walk away. All you have to do is walk away. All you have to do is walk away.
All you have to do is walk away. Walk away. Away가 이렇게 다른 곳이라는 의미니까 walk away 하면은 그냥 그 자리에서 떠나, 그 자리에서 가버려 라는 뜻입니다.
All you have to do is walk away. All you have to do is walk away. All you have to do is walk away. All you have to do is walk away.
All you have to do is stay calm. All you have to do is stay calm. All you have to do is stay calm. All you have to do is stay calm.
All you have to do is stay calm. Stay calm. 침착하게 있다 라는 뜻이죠.
All you have to do is stay calm. All you have to do is stay calm. All you have to do is stay calm. All you have to do is stay calm.
지금까지 배웠던 All you have to do 이 표현은 이것만 하면 돼 라는 의미이고 All you have to do today 이 표현은 오늘은 이것만 하면 돼. 즉 오늘 할 일은 이것뿐이야 라는 뜻입니다.
All you have to do today is watch and listen. All you have to do today is watch and listen. All you have to do today is watch and listen. All you have to do today is watch and listen. All you have to do today is watch and listen. All you have to do today is watch and listen. All you have to do today is watch and listen. All you have to do today is watch and listen.
네, 그렇게 해서 오늘 영상에서는 All you have to do 이 표현을 같이 공부해봤는데요. 지난 영상에 이어서 오늘도 퀴즈를 한번 준비해봤습니다. 다음 한국어 표현을 보고 오늘 배운 패턴을 활용해서 영어로 5초 안에 한번 말해보세요. 너는 내 말만 들으면 돼. All you have to do is listen to me. 너는 엄마 말만 들으면 돼. All you have to do is listen to your mother. 너는 나만 믿으면 돼. 믿다라는 뜻의 동사는 trust니까 All you have to do is trust me. 네, 그렇게 해서 오늘은 All you have to do라는 이 패턴을 같이 공부해봤는데 제가 요즘 이렇게 영어 패턴을 자주 올리는 이유는 영어 패턴은 문법에 대한 큰 부담감 없이 실제 원어민들은 어떠한 표현을 사용하는지 이 패턴을 통해서 좀 가볍고 쉽게 공부할 수 있는 그런 자료가 아닌가 싶어서 이렇게 올리고 있습니다. 네, 2020년도 며칠밖에 남지 않았는데 마무리 잘 하시고 이 영상이 도움이 되셨다면 좋아요와 구독도 부탁드립니다. 감사합니다.